At last, Rutland breaks the record it's been chasing for years. The city's Gift of Life Marathon Blood Drive breaks the national record for most pints of blood given during a one-day drive. WPTZ's Vanessa Mashani was at that drive and is live tonight with the recap. Vanessa?
Thanks, Bridget. That's right. Rutland beat the old record of 1,968 pints by a mile. Last night, the city collected 2,337 pints, and Red Cross staff couldn't be happier. After missing the goal last year by only about a dozen pints, the Red Cross worked with Gift of Life organizers the whole year brainstorming ways to make sure they get it in 2013. Organizers say it took hundreds of Red Cross staff from across the Northeast to make it possible, along with hundreds of volunteers and donors.
We like to say Red Cross that one blood donation can potentially help to save three lives. And so you can see that, you know, over 2,000 pints collected, you're looking at, you know, the prayers of over 6,000 potential patients being answered this holiday season into the new year. And that's a true gift of life.
Red Cross staffers say the blood collected yesterday will mostly be used in area hospitals, but if needed, can be shipped across the country. Now, the Red Cross is putting the brakes on big one-day blood drives for logistical reasons across the country. So after 11 years, the Gift of Life Marathon is ending on a very high note. And if you would like to still be in the know of smaller blood drives happening around our region, and there are dozens every month, you can go to our website, WPTZ.com, and we'll have a link that will give you that information. For now, I'm Vanessa Mashania for WPTZ News Channel 5.